This is Montreal. And this is Ariane Rondeau. Most of the time, she's a rather happy woman. But today, Ariane got the bad news. She has to move out of the apartment she lived in for the last 25 years. And that means tears, sweat, and back pain. Fortunately, Ariane has friends. Whatever happens, they will be there for her. But what will really happen to Ariane Rondeau?